What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to be discussing some breaking Detroit Lions news. Well, it's sort of breaking. I'm a little bit late at this point, but I will explain why once we get the video started. So let's get it started. Welcome everybody to another video. Glad you guys are here. And yes, we have some Detroit Lions news. Now, the reason I'm a little bit late to this is because I was working on my NFL Top 100 video, which is a very long video. And since I don't have the internet put in yet, it takes an extremely long time for me to get videos uploaded. So because of that, I've been waiting for like literally 5 hours and I can't do much else. So yeah, the struggle is definitely real right now, but we do have some Lions news. So I'm going to give it to you guys now, even if it is a little late, even if a lot of you guys have sent me about the Lions news. I'm sorry I'm late. Okay, let's go to the comment question of the day and then we'll get into it. Okay. It says this: will Sheila Ford change the Lions jerseys? This is from Orange Grape. Now, there is more to this comment, Orange Grape, I understand, but I just put the main gist of it here because it's really hard to write on that board. Also, Orange Grape, by the way, you are also on the next video as a comment of the day, so I better see you in the comment section again. Yes, a little spoiler alert. Yeah, because I've done that video like 2 days ago, so it's kind of crazy. But yes, answer the question in the comments below. What do you guys think? Do you think Sheila Ford will change the Lions jerseys? That's something that a lot of times happens when you get a new owner, I guess. So will Sheila Ford go that route? Now let's talk about some Detroit Lions news. I'm going to keep it short and sweet. That way the video uploads faster, okay? So let's start this thing off, all right? Let's talk about the main breaking news, and that is about John Adkins. John Adkins has opted out for the Detroit Lions of the 2020 NFL season. This is the first player from the Detroit Lions, of my knowledge, that has opted out for the 2020 NFL season. I have not heard of any other player from the Lions doing this yet. Maybe by the time it's uploaded, there will have been. But no, for real, at this point, it's just John Adkins, who is a nose tackle, if you don't know. He's kind of a small rotational nose tackle for the Detroit Lions. Now, I'm going to be honest here. All right, I get it. I respect the decision. But I will say for the Detroit Lions as a team, as of right now, this is a position I feel like the Detroit Lions can afford to lose a bit of depth, because they're not losing Danny Shelton, they're not losing Nick Williams. Instead, they're losing John Adkins. And no disrespect to John Adkins, but he was a role player for us at best. So because of that, with the addition we made with John Pennacini, we could see him get more time. You know, a lot of people like Kevin Strong. You already have Danny Shelton, Nick Williams. I feel like our defensive line is fine when it comes to depth. There's question marks, but I feel like it's fine when it comes to depth. So for this situation, I think the Lions are going to be okay here. I think this is the least big of a blow that any other NFC North team has taken so far, but we'll see. There's definitely still some time to go. I'll keep you guys updated on what happens. Next up is about the COVID reserve list. So basically, kind of like the injury reserve list, we talked about this yesterday, how the Vikings had a couple of players on this list, guys like Justin Jefferson. Well, there are currently 5 players on the Detroit Lions list for this, and those players are pretty big names. Let's go through them. So we have Jalen Elliott, who is a undrafted free agent that we brought in this offseason. He is a safety. But then we have some, you know, recognizable names: Kenny Galladay, TJ Hockenson, Amani Oruwariye, and my guy, Aaron Sipos, the punter. Yes, sir. So those are the guys that are currently on that list. Now, it does not mean they're out for the season. It doesn't mean they have it. All it means is that at one point they may have been exposed to it. So for cautious reasons, they are on that list. Now, the Vikings have also added like 3 more people today, so their list is kind of big with this. They got Ifeidi on there. They have Cameron Smith, Udo, I think that's his name, obviously Justin Jefferson. So these lists are going to continue to grow and probably get a little bit bigger. But again, it doesn't mean out for the season. It doesn't mean they're going to miss tons of games. All it means is that at one point they may have been exposed to it, so they're just trying to be cautious about everything. All right, so that's really the main Lions news that we have today. I want to keep this video short and sweet. That way it uploads to you guys faster. But check back a little bit later, and we have a long video coming out about the NFL Top 100. Kind of a little rant. I think you guys will enjoy it. Let me hear your thoughts, comments below. Thank you, Prop, for watching, and I'm out.